As a company, T1 takes pride in fostering a culture of integrity. No, you fucking don't. Don't admit and express regret that you broke the rules and then also piss in my face and tell me that you have a culture of integrity. You are actually just taking your shit in my mouth. What? I mean, is that not ridiculous? This statement's a fucking joke.
I love the proactive, though. We're being proactive in suspending David Denis ahead of what? Him cheating again?
Ha 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 ha